produced at various times from the early 1900s on as a pesticide-free way to manage bugs in people's gardens. Because these are ladybugs or lady beetles, and they do eat aphids and scale insects. However, the populations never really caught on their own until about 1988. And it's this population that started to expand and blow up across America. Since the 1990s, the population really blew up across North America, South America, and even Europe.